Hey, this is George Gagnon inviting you to kick back, relax, and over the next hour, get up close and personal with some of Canada's top country music stars in the Canadian country spotlight with your host, Ted Roop.
Begin countdown.
3, 2, 1.
It's the Canadian Country Spotlight, Canada's only radio show that gets you up close and personal with today's top Canadian country music star.
Hi, this is Paul Brandt.
This is Crystal Shawanda.
Hey, this is Chris from Doc Walker.
Hi, this is Victoria Banks.
The Canadian Country Spotlight with your host, Ted Roop.
Welcome to the Canadian Country Spotlight with our spotlight guest this week, Dallas Smith. Dallas released his first country album in May of 2012, but he's been a part of the music scene since 1999. He was a lead singer of the rock band Default in his previous life, and after 11 successful years in rock music, he decided country was his next challenge. This hour, Dallas talks about his first Nashville experience, the recording of his first country tune, and his country influences. Plus, we'll have Spotlight Trivia, your chance to win Dallas's album Jumped Right In, and our Nashville 90, brought to you by Hakeem Optical, now offering cool deals, two pair of adult eyeglasses for only $199, and two pairs for the kids, only $98. Visit HakeemOptical.ca today. With Little Big Town's Philip Sweet, who says their album, Tornado, was a lesson in letting go. We'll explain that later. Plus, as always, free downloads coming up this hour. We'll start off with one from Dallas's debut country record, Jumped Right In. This is called If It Gets You Where You Want to Go on the Canadian Country Spotlight.
It could be a fast car flying down a dirt road. It could be a slow song on the radio. It could be a picture of a place you love or some memory that you hold. It doesn't matter what it is, if it gets you where you want to go. It could be a jet plane flying through the blue sky. It could be a walking on the wild side. It could be a candlelight with emerald eyes or a single red rose. It doesn't matter what it is, if it gets you where you want to be.
Country Spotlight with Dallas Smith and his song, If It Gets You Where You Want to Go. That was his second release off his album, Jumped Right In. My name is Ted Roop. Thanks for joining us on the show this week with Dallas Smith, who just earned himself his very first Country Juno nomination. Get to that a little bit later on. We'll also get to Dallas's influences. But first, we asked Dallas what his first Nashville experience was like.
Going down to Nashville, you realize how high that bar is set, and they are the best of the best in writing and the lyrics and the imagery and the players. It's just unbelievable. It's a little intimidating, but I came down there with a couple ideas that they and one of them and then some it made the record. So having a good first good co-write gave me a bit of confidence and okay, I can kind of hang down here a little bit and. But it was fun. It was really eye-opening, and everybody is just so nice, and it's such a great community down there. I hope to be down there a lot more.
Girl, I still remember. We were 17 and full of dreams. We knew it all come true. Our first taste of forever. Like a good old song, when you turn it on, it always feels brand new. And you said, have we fallen too fast? Is this too good to last? Then I promised you I will be the one to save you when you got nowhere to run. And whenever this world breaks you, I'll be there to pick you up. If you're feeling desperation and your faith is all but gone, I will give you my last breath so you can carry on. Mama's place back in your hometown. This love can last forever. I can only say what I'm gonna say with one knee on the ground. Make me a better man. Take a hold of my hand. Honey, I promise you I will be the one to save you when you got I'll be there to pick you up. If you're feeling desperation and your faith is all but gone, I will give you my last breath so you can carry on. I love you that much and then save you when you got nowhere to run. And whenever this world breaks you, I'll be there to pick you up. When you're feeling desperation and your faith is all but gone, I will give you my last breath so you can carry on.
Canadian Country Spotlight with Dallas Smith and the song And Then Some off of his debut country album. My name is Ted Roop. Thanks for sticking around and joining us for the Canadian Country Spotlight this week with Dallas Smith, our Spotlight guest. If you want to hear the entire interview with Dallas, you can head to our website at CanadianCountrySpotlight.com. Now, as I mentioned earlier, Dallas has been part of the music scene since 1999, the lead singer for the rock band Default before his country life took over. So we wanted to know what it was that got him into country music and who his influences in country music were.
Well, since I listened to a lot of American country growing up through my mom, but then once starting this project and the idea of getting this going, I really, at that point, started listening to Canadian country radio, and one voice that I really gravitated towards was Dean Brody. I think that his what he does with his voice and that kind of the whisper and then going into the full voice. I'm a big fan. I've never met Dean. I've never seen him live, but I really dig what he's doing vocally. It's cool. And Aaron Perchett is somebody that I we've kind of lived in the same backyard for the last 10 years, and I finally met him at Emerson Drive's golf tournament a couple years back, and we've been buddies since. He's been really nice to me. Any sort of question I have that I kind of need to ask off the record and get an honest opinion about, he's been more than happy to help me out. And, you know, we watched a few hockey games. We're fellow Canuck fans, so we complain about Luongo, you know, together. And, yeah, he's a great, great guy.
Here is Aaron Perchett and the song Let's Get Rowdy on the Canadian Country Spotlight.
Got the band's name on the marquee. Big old boy checking ID. Parking lots full of Harleys, farm trucks, and SUVs. A crowd of people spilling in the door. Shoulder to shoulder on the dance floor. The drummer counts it off, the bartender pours. Let's get rowdy, college girls to cowboys. We came here to make noise. Turn it on and turn it up, boys. Let's get rowdy. Let's get rowdy. We got teenage girls sneaking in the back. Tattoo granny, she wants my hat. But I know if I throw it, I'm never gonna get it back. Miss Alabama dancing on the bar. Some dude rocking on an air guitar. Good people who waited all week just to party hard. Let's get rowdy, college girls to cowboys.
Back with more from our featured artist and this week's special guest on Nashville 90. You're listening to the Canadian Country Spotlight.
U.S. real estate has bottomed out. Will you join the thousands of Canadians doing it the right way? Steve Martell here, and I've been buying U.S. real estate for 6 years, from Florida condos to Phoenix apartments to even buying a small town in North Dakota. For the first time ever, I've opened up a free online educational portal that will teach you everything on U.S. real estate. Visit SteveMartell.com. That's SteveMartell.com.
Living the dream.
Welcome back to the Canadian Country Spotlight with Ted Roop, this week's featured artist, and your chance to win on the Spotlight Trivia.
Welcome back to the Canadian Country Spotlight with our spotlight guest this week, Dallas Smith, Juno Award-winning in his former life with his rock band Default, and he's just been nominated for another Juno, this time a country Juno, Country Album of the Year. He's going up against Chad Brownlee, Dean Brody, Emerson Drive, and Johnny Reed. We wish Dallas Smith all the best of luck on that. The Junos will be handed out April 21st here in Canada. We continue with Dallas Smith. We asked him about the song Somebody Somewhere.
It was a song that Rodney Clausen had presented to us, and just the chorus hook line really grabbed us lyrically, the Somebody Somewhere the line there, and put it on the album. And but it wasn't really one that we had pegged for, oh wow, this one could be first single, this could be, you know, a single, period. We just kind of liked the song, and we had other ones in mind. And as the album progressed and started layering stuff on, and the song really, really came to light. And at the last minute, Universal just said, that's your first single, right at the last minute. So, all right, cool. And, you know, I think they picked a good one. I'm happy the way it went.
Sometimes you don't know what you got until it's gone. Sometimes it's hard to believe I could have been that wrong. And I finally figured it out when she was driving away. And now I'm living with the fact that out there today, somebody somewhere saying all the things I know I should have said. Somebody somewhere
Spotlight with Dallas Smith and the song Somebody Somewhere, his debut single as a country artist. My name is Ted Roop. Thanks for joining us today on the show with Dallas Smith. You can find out all about Dallas on our website, CanadianCountrySpotlight.com, where you can also like us on Facebook and follow us on Twitter. We'll get to our Spotlight trivia question with your chance to win with Dallas Smith coming up in a couple of minutes. First, we wanted to know what kind of a songwriter Dallas is.
Lyrics really aren't my strong point, never have been. I've kind of learned as we've gone on and more writing, I've gotten better at it. But melodically and knowing how to write emotion into a melody is kind of where I come from. And I start with melody first. It's always what I've always done with default and with all the ideas that I brought down to Nashville. I wanted to have a lot of fun, upbeat songs on my debut country record and give me some fun stuff to play in the festivals.
As far as songwriters go, doesn't get any bigger than this. This is a song that Dallas has on his album called The Song That's In My Head. It was written by Chad Kroeger of Nickelback fame and a fellow by the name of Brett James, who's written number one hits for Martina McBride, Kenny Chesney, Rodney Atkins, and Jason Aldean. Here it is, Dallas Smith, The Song That's In My Head, on the Canadian Country Spotlight.
It's only three words long. It turns out it makes the best love song, the kind that you turn on. Yes, I do.
Country Spotlight with Dallas Smith, the 10th and final song on his debut country album, Jumped Right In, that is called The Song That's In My Head. My name is Ted Roop. Thanks for joining us on the show this week. Coming up, we'll get to our Nashville 90 with Little Big Town's Philip Sweet. We'll talk about their latest album, Tornado. That's on the way in a bit. But first, let's give you a chance to win with Spotlight Trivia. Your question this week: what was the title of Dallas Smith's first top 10 Canadian country hit? If you know the answer to that, we have a chance for you to pick up Dallas's debut country album, Jumped Right In. Three winners each week, chosen randomly. Those names posted on CanadianCountrySpotlight.com every Tuesday. And if you do win, we'll be contacting you by email. Again, what was the title of Dallas Smith's first top 10 country hit? If you know the answer, go to your station's website, click on the Canadian Country Spotlight icon, and follow the links to Spotlight Trivia. Remember, we need your name, your answer,
and your full mailing address. We got time for another one before a short break from Dallas Smith. This song is called Shotgun on the Canadian Country Spotlight.
With one of your friends, I guess what happened then. Look who's riding shotgun, look who likes the gun rack, look who's making his beat up Chevrolet, that comeback Cadillac. Look who's right beside me, look whose feet are on the dash, look who's so distracting that it almost makes me crash. Yeah, look who's riding shotgun. Yeah, look who's riding shotgun. Now I ain't saying I told you so, but I knew you couldn't just let us go. Maybe all it took was for you to see somebody else shaking your sugar tree, for you to be sweet on me. Look who's riding shotgun, look who likes the gun rack, look who's making his beat up Chevrolet, that comeback Cadillac. Look who's right beside me, look whose feet are on the dash, look who's so distracting that it almost makes me crash. Yeah, look who's riding shotgun. Look who's making his beat up Chevrolet, that coming back Cadillac. Look who's right beside me, look whose feet are on the dash, look whose head is over on my shoulder while I'm driving past. Yeah, look who's riding shotgun. Yeah, look who's riding shotgun. Yeah, look who's riding shotgun.
Ted will be right back with more from our featured artist and this week's special guest on Nashville 90. You're listening to the Canadian Country Spotlight. Let's hear more from Ted, our featured artist, and this week's special guest on the Spotlight's Nashville 90.
Hey, this is Dallas Smith, and it's great to be sharing some time with you on this week's edition of Canadian Country Spotlight.
Pretty little girls flirting with the boys down at the snow cone stand. Beer caps, flip-flops, tank tops popping off down below the dam. Souped-up pickups, chrome-shined Harleys, inner tubes, Mountain Dew, and a fifth of Bacardi. Get on your mark, set, baby, get your feet wet. Dive in, head first, let it take you under. Grab a little sunshine, copper tones, and lights, hanging out, talking about nothing but summer. Summer.
Little party on a pontoon boat. Everybody's here, everybody's getting loud. Damn fine tan lines and them Carolina cuties laid out on the bow.
couple in the water, making waves. You and me sleeping off in the shade. Get on your marks and baby, get your feet wet. Dive in head first, let it take you under. Grab a little sunshine, copper tone tan lines, hanging out, talking about nothing but summer.
Spotlight with Dallas Smith and the song Nothing But Summer. A good one to listen to when we're just a few weeks away from the beginning of spring. My name is Ted Roop. Thanks for joining us for Dallas Smith on the show this week. You can find out more about Dallas, listen to the entire interview. You can like us on Facebook and follow us on Twitter, all on our website, CanadianCountrySpotlight.com. Our Nashville 90 just moments away. First, let's ask Dallas about the title track to his album, Jumped Right In.
It was one of the first songs that Joey and I worked on vocally, and I came into the studio. You know, I've been in the studio with Joey before, and I've done a lot of hours in the vocal booth. And I came in there knowing the words and knowing the melody, and thinking I could just rip it off and get it done. But he showed me otherwise, and he sent me home a couple times. He was explaining to me what I needed to do that I wasn't doing in my previous projects, and just the emoting and acting out the lyrics through how your voice is sounding. And yeah, he sent me home a couple times, and it was a very, very frustrating and humbling process. But through that, I came back and figured out how the rest of the record was going to sound and how I was going to sound as a country singer moving forward.
And it must have worked for him. This was the third single coming off the album, Jumped Right In, on the Canadian Country Spotlight.
Love is crazy, crazy as two kids driving around in a Z28 trying to figure out what love is. An all-season beats town, boarded up and closed down, with the tourists had all gone home, and we were on that beach alone, saying come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on before the thrill is gone. Can taste the sunlight on your lips, the t-shirts off, the jeans unzipped. Six pack of beer on a footprint trail. Man, now water was cold as hell. Goosebumps on your suntan skin. Ramble speed and jump right in. When you're young, it's how it goes. Nothing to lose except our clothes. And we didn't know any better back then. We just closed our eyes and we jumped right in. Blew up above us and blew all around. I don't know what song it was, but I know it was Jackson Brown. And there in the twilight, we held each other close. I don't think anyone saw, but if they did, they sure got a show. Saying, come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on before the chance is gone. Taste the sunlight on your lips.
T-shirts off and jeans unzipped. Six pack of beer on a footprint trail. Man, that water was cold as hell. Goosebumps on her suntanned skin. Real full speed and jump driving. When you're young, it's how it goes. Nothing to lose except our clothes. And we didn't know any better back then. We just closed our eyes and we jumped right in. Well, I stood there as her plane hit the sky. I don't know where she is right now, but she's still here in my mind, saying, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on before the thrill is gone. When you're young, it's how it goes. Nothing to lose except our clothes. And we didn't know any better back then. Well, we ran full speed and closed our eyes. And we jumped right in. Oh, yeah, we jumped right in.
The Canadian Country Spotlight, there's Dallas Smith in the song Jumped Right In, the title track from his debut country album, which we have a chance for you to win with Spotlight Trivia today. That's the third single coming off the album. My name is Ted Roop. Thanks for joining us on the show with Dallas Smith. We'll take a short break from Dallas and get to our Nashville 90. Brought to you by Hakeem Optical, now offering cool deals. Two pair of adult eyeglasses for only $199 and two pairs for the kids, $98. Visit HakeemOptical.ca today. With Little Big Town in the Nashville 90 today, Little Big Town just recorded and released their fifth studio album. They said it was a totally new experience. Tornado's the name of the album, and it contains the number one single, Pontoon. Little Big Town's Philip Sweet says their album, Tornado, was a lesson in letting go.
This was the discipline and art of letting go, this album. It was like learning to be a little more free and not try to control it so much, and letting the music guide us. And we didn't have a lot of time on our hands to really sift through it. We had to kind of go and in the moment and get it and act fast, go on your gut instinct. And that, I think that was a real, what we needed, of course, a challenge for us, because we always had time to work out the parts and meticulously spend way more time with it. And it was a really fun process to do that and to let go that like that.
Thought you'd change the weather, start a little storm, make a little, but I'm gonna do one better. Hide the sun until you pray. I'm a tornado, looking for a soul to take. You're gonna see me coming by the selfish things that you did. it after you.
The Canadian Country Spotlight, Canada's only radio show that gets you up close and personal with today's top Canadian country music stars. Ted will be right back.
U.S. real estate has bottomed out. Will you join the thousands of Canadians doing it the right way? Steve Martell here, and I've been buying U.S. real estate for 6 years, from Florida condos to Phoenix apartments to even buying a small town in North Dakota. For the first time ever, I've opened up a free online educational portal that will teach you everything on U.S. real estate. Visit SteveMartell.com. That's SteveMartell.com.
Living the dream.
Welcome back to Canada's only radio show that gets up close and personal with today's top Canadian country music stars, with your host, Ted Roop.
Welcome back to the Canadian Country Spotlight with Dallas Smith, this week's Spotlight guest. Reminder, you can hear the entire interview with Dallas on our website, CanadianCountrySpotlight.com. When you're done, share your thoughts about Dallas Smith and our interview with Dallas on our Facebook page. You can get there through CanadianCountrySpotlight.com. We definitely had to ask Dallas about his latest single and the story behind the song, What Kind of Love?
Me and Joey co-wrote that one with Zach Malloy, who I had worked with on Default's last record, and he was in the Nixons in a rock band. But he's had a lot of success down there working with Carrie Underwood. And yeah, we wrote that song with Zach, and he's great. With working with me before, he kind of understood my range and what melodically we could do, and yeah, that was a fun write. And I've heard a lot. It's a favorite song of a lot of people.
This is the fourth single coming off the album Jumped Right In from Dallas Smith, and here it is, What Kind of Love, on the Canadian Country Spotlight.
Sure, telling anyone who'd listen to him, the good love has set you free. And there's a love for everybody, shown a million different ways. You gotta find the one it's meant to be. You're holding my heart, I'm head over heels. I know what I want and how it should feel. 'Cause I love my took that trip to New York City once, and I love to go back. I love my God, and I thought I loved Norma Jean. I love that hand-me-down Camaro I got when I turned 16. And I like to know what kind of love this one's gonna be. She hears a baby crying in need. It's a love you can't deny. And there's a love you hate to go through when you gotta say goodbye. Well, it makes a grown man cry. Holding my heart, I'm head over heels. I know what I want and how it should feel. 'Cause I love my city once, and I love to go back. I love my God, and I thought I loved Norma Jean. I love a hand-me-down
for me and home. We really miss dear old dad. We took him back to Kansas City. He said he always wanted that. I love my God, and I thought I loved Norma Jean. I love a hand-me-down Camaro I got when I turned 16. And I'd like to know what kind of love. Yeah, I really would. I'd like to know what kind of love this one's gonna be. This one's gonna be. This one's gonna be.
The Canadian Country Spotlight with Dallas Smith and the latest single from his album Jumped Right In. That one is called What Kind of Love. Hearing that on radio stations all over Canada and the video all over the place as well. My name is Ted Roop. Thanks for joining us with Dallas Smith, our spotlight guest this week. Don't forget, every week we offer you 300 free music downloads. Those will be available coming up this Tuesday for the first 300 listeners. They're given out on a first-come, first-served basis, so get there early. And don't forget about Spotlight Trivia. Your question this week, what was the title of Dallas Smith's first top 10 Canadian country hit? If you know the answer to that, copy of Dallas Smith's debut album, Jumped Right In, could be yours. Now, to give us your answer and to get your free music, go to your station's website, click on the Canadian Country Spotlight icon, or simply head to CanadianCountrySpotlight.com. Follow the links to Spotlight Trivia and free music. Time for one more song from Dallas Smith. This is called Never Saw Goodbye on the Canadian Country Spotlight.
I saw the way she fit right in my house, my arms, like she was meant to be right here. I saw the future dressed in white, wrapped up in 10,000 nights. I saw the years, it seemed so clear. And I saw the way she smiled, but I never saw goodbye. It never crossed my mind she would ever really walk away, never really say why. I never saw the signs that caught me by surprise. Now I'm standing where she left me. How could I have been so blind? I never. Closer took more time, but things have changed. Instead I'm standing here alone. All I see is that she's gone. And still lights fade. Now it's too late. And I saw my life pass by, but still I wonder why. I never saw that look in her eyes, the one that said we're running out of time. I never heard those words she say, never seen she was always walking away.
Now I'm standing where she left me. How can I have been so
Country Spotlight with Dallas Smith, a song called Never Say Goodbye from Dallas's debut country album, Jumped Right In. That's all we've got time for in the Canadian Country Spotlight this week. A big thanks going out to our listeners and our many affiliates across Canada, including Kix 91.7 in Sudbury, Ontario, Hank FM in Bridgewater, Nova Scotia, and Country 93.3 in Fort McMurray, Alberta. And a big thanks going out to our special guest this week, Dallas Smith. Please stop by our website and hear the entire interview with Dallas at CanadianCountrySpotlight.com. Our show was produced this week by Brian Cox, and the executive producer is Stephen Parker for Media Bem Bem, Inc. Join us on the show next week. We sit down and chat with Emerson Drive's Brad Mates. And don't forget to check us out through your station's website or on Facebook and Twitter. And as always, at CanadianCountrySpotlight.com.